Hey, good afternoon, good evening, good morning. When are you seeing the show? If you're seeing it live right now, it's good early evening. It's about 5 o'clock here in Waterford, and the weather's doing its thing, isn't it? Outside, the snow, the cold. We kept hoping for that break that you get occasionally here in Michigan, but it just seemed to go from cold to much colder, didn't it? Leaves everywhere, and it's quite the scene out there. So the background leaves, we'll have to do a gunshot sound or something, maybe, Whitney, where I'll just pow, and all the leaves will fall, and you'll just see dead branches for the background. Of course, you won't see that next week. Nope. I know, although we're in week 97. We have gone 97 weeks in a row with some kind of in-town show for you every Thursday for 97 weeks. I know I'm not that thrilling, but at least we keep bringing you what's going on in the area and all the fun things. Tons of things going on. Next week, of course, is Thanksgiving. So that one's going to be probably me with my phone doing Charlie Brown, Snoopy, and I standing there going, "Hi and welcome to In Town. This is Jeff Dangle." That'll be next week's Thanksgiving Day show. I hope you're doing something fun for Thanksgiving. That's right. I, Jeff Decker, I bake. My grandmother taught me how to bake her fabulous pies, including the crust. That's the secret, if you do your own crust. Grandma taught me that, so I'm delegated to making pumpkins and apple pies and homemade, that's right, you've got to make your own homemade whipped cream. The vanilla, the whipping, it's delicious, fabulous stuff. Do I make homemade ice cream? I don't know. I could. We could put homemade ice cream, vanilla ice cream instead of the whipped cream, on the top of the pumpkin pie and or the apple pies. So make apple and pumpkin. A lot of people like their apple pie a la mode, correct? So lots of fun things going on. And wishing you the best of Thanksgivings and happy Thanksgiving to all. Be safe. The weather outside is dog doo-doo, as we well know. But you want to be as safe as you can from the dreaded flu. That's right, the flu vaccine. I know a lot of you want to do this. No, I get the flu vaccine, I get the flu. It's not true. And let's look back in history. The biggest killer ever on the planet Earth, ever, including the Black Plague, bigger than the Black Plague, was the Spanish flu. It happened right at the end or towards the end of World War I, and millions, literally millions and millions of people around the world were terribly infected by the Spanish flu. And they're warning that the possibility is still out there and can come back. And it does cycles, folks. But they say your best way to hopefully fight off the possibilities of getting this terrible influenza virus, that it's coming around again, and you want to be as safe as you can, is get your flu vaccine. I personally love going to the county and getting it from there, only in that the county has the most recent strains that are going on around the country. Sometimes you can get it at CVS or your doctor, and they might have had the flu vaccine there for some time and don't have the most up-to-date vaccination formula in there. You're doing good, but the most up-to-date, right out of the county, great place to go do it. The health department, I recommend. Yeah. So you get a little shot, it's okay. You'll be all right. It's good for you. Get that thing done. My friend who owns the Starlight Singles. So Lori's saying, "Jeff, I've got a great gig going on. Starlight Singles, S-I-N-G-L-E-Z, go to that online, Starlight Singles. They've got a great dance coming up in Shelby this Saturday, Starlight Singles, S-I-N-G-L-E-Z. Check that out. Make sure to check that out this Saturday. Are you single? You want to meet some people? Great time of the year to go out and try and meet someone and have some fun. I mean, comedy clubs, dinners, think of all the events going on. Thanksgiving Day game at the Lions, or maybe you're into that, or the comedy club at where I love, the Holly Hotel, right over by Josh. In real estate, so many good things going on in real estate, and thanking my gang from Keller Williams. This group is just, you guys are great. From ownership, Christine, love you, thank you for this opportunity and doing some great things with the partnering on helping run the commercial department. Still doing res and good things going on with that. But the gang that's there is the support staff. Cheryl, Alex, you know you're great. Justin, Lisa, some really fabulous people that are out of that office, and I want to thank them for their support and all the things they want to ask and help. I'm here to help. You know anything in real estate you need some help with, let me know. Helping out the daughter right now as she is looking for a new house purchase, and we're out in Rochester Hills area and getting some new financing, and Lauren's been helping at Marketplace Mortgage. Just a lot of good things. The winter doesn't seem like a great time to get ready for your move, but it actually is a perfect time so you can get the comps going on, see what's going on, builder costs if you're looking that way. Remember that appraisals aren't just based on sales. You can do it on the cost approach. As an appraiser, let me help you out with that if you'd like to have some ideas on how that works. Get a value, know what your house is worth. Come spring, if that's when you're ready, the kids are out of school and you're ready to make that move. Let me know. Anybody who needs help, I'll do a free, that's right, free valuation of what your home is and or what you're looking to purchase, and give me a good idea. Love to help commercially. If you're looking for a building in some place, I've got the building right next to the Fed. Want to thank James for relying on me to help do that. Right next door to the Fed, if you're downtown Clarkson, you'll see my signs. That beautiful white old bank building there. Yeah. So let me know. Maybe you need a space. Maybe you're trying to get rid of it. Love to help you. That's what I do. Although this would be fun to do every day. But there's something about this thing called, let me think. I've seen it before. It's green. You use it to buy things. Money! That's what it is. This is fun, but I don't get a dime. This is helping out and informing and all that. Yeah, I know. The Holiday Extravaganza Parade, speaking of volunteering, it's where I met you, Whit. Whitney just getting back from a fabulous time in Viva La Vega. That's right. What a time she had. We're going to bring her on there, and she's got to tell us the stories of the cool things that go on in Vegas. What happens in Vegas, though? Oh, you're going to tell us. So many cool things in that. But, yeah, the Holiday Extravaganza Parade. Josh and I went out and covered the fundraiser at the Shark Club. So I know we have some footage somewhere of that that he's going to show maybe in the next week or so, because the Holiday Extravaganza Parade is December 1, so we've got a little bit of time. Right now, Main Street in Pontiac starts at 10 a.m., but you better get there before that. Bundle up. There's warming stations. There's all kinds of things for the kids. Reindeer, rides, snow, the ice sculptures. Whitney, yell at me. What else? The art projects the kids do. The painted faces, they do the everything. It's got everything. And of course you get to see Santa, the greatest rides, all kinds of good things. Oh, what was the DIA, thank you. The DIA truck that they bring in, Detroit Institute of Arts, that thing is so cool. Interactive, bring your kids. I mean, spend time. Get to some of these events. Don't just go and the parade's great. But if you get to some of these cool events in the DIA trailer, you can actually create art. You let your kids create art. It's fabulous. Save it and send it to you, to grandma, to themselves via email. Now, is that cool? The DIA, the Holiday Extravaganza Parade, again, December 1, 10 a.m., right down Main Street in downtown Pontiac. I want to see you there. I'll be there. you be there. Come say hi. You'll see the Media Network truck. We've been covering it for a number of years. It's a lot of fun. Holiday extravaganza. Well, you've got us, this show, and so many others through the Waterford V-I-E-B-I-T. V-Bite? The streaming service, V-I-E-B-I-T. There it is, waterfordbeamite.com. You can do on-demand, and hopefully we've got a lot of shows on there. I'm hoping to have my old Jeff Decker's shows and the What's Up shows we did 4 billion years ago, Dave and I, and oh my God. We had Playhouse 1980s. We had Playhouse 1990s. Yes, that's right. In 1989, when I came, 1988, I think it was, when I came back from California and we started doing some shows back at the old Comcast office on Crescent Lake Road. Lots of fun. Denise was there. Josh was our little playback boy and had all kinds of good things and now running the joint. So many good things. And the band's been practicing. So you're going to get some of the broadcasters. That's right. Look out for us now. Whitney's back. Kurt's in there. That goofy guy in the middle. Yeah, I know. With now fuzz on his face. We'll have to update my fuzz picture, right? Josher playing keyboards on a lot more things than even thought. Denise, man, she's got the background vocals going on some of my, you know, it's filling up. You got to check us out. We're going to have some video on us. A lot of great things going on out of the station. If you've got an event, something you'd like to PR, something you want me to talk about on air, something that we can help you promote, anything, get a hold of me, get a hold of the station on Facebook, WTV10.org. I mean, lots of different ways to contact us. The radio station's booming. Denise has got that thing up and running. And we've got good things right here at Media Network. Want to thank everybody for watching, tuning in. Say hi, share the program. Here we are on Facebook. If you're seeing it on Facebook, you know you could share it, which I would love you for doing. And by the way, I get to see who's naughty and nice. With this beard, you know I'm close to that, the big guy. And I get, you know, see him at the Holiday Extravaganza Parade. So share the show. I'll know if you did. Be nice, not naughty. For everyone at Media Network, I thank you for watching. I'm Jeff Decker. I will see you next time.